गाइस हाउ आर यू ऑल, दिस इज अमन। वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल कोड विया अमन। सो गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल वी विल सी हाउ टू अपडेट योर विंडोज ड्राइवर ऑन योर विंडोज 10। सो गाइस, इफ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू अपडेट योर विंडोज ड्राइवर, सो डोंट स्किप द वीडियो, वॉच कंटिन्यू एंड लेट्स सी। सो गाइस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू मेथड टू सर्च डिवाइस ड्राइवर हेयर। यू कैन सिंपली सर्च हेयर डिवाइस ड्राइवर, देन चूज दिस ऑप्शन। एंड द सेकेंड मेथड इज simply right click on Windows icon, then go to device manager option, and you can see the all device driver here. So for example, you can click here network adapter. So as you can see, the network adapter driver here. So guys, for update the Wi-Fi driver, simple right click here, then select the update driver option and click on this. And then guys, if you want automatically update your driver for your Windows, then choose this option, click on this, and you can see guys the batch driver for your device are already installed. Okay, then close this, and then guys again right click here, then click the update driver option. And guys, if you want update your driver manually, then you can go with this option. Okay guys, browse my computer for drivers. So guys, simple copy this here, Realtek RTL 802.11, copy this option, and then go to browser and search this device driver and download. And after downloaded, click on this option. Okay, and then click on the browse option and select the downloaded driver here. Okay, and after selecting, go with next option. Okay guys, so through this process you can update your driver manually. And also you can guys update the USB driver, universal serial bus controller. So guys, same process here, right click on this USB root hub and then update driver, and then click the this option for automatically updated driver. And if you want manually update your driver, then go with this option. Okay guys, then cancel. And also you can update the keyboard driver here, right click on this, and also you can go with properties and then go with driver option, click on this, and you can see the driver provider Microsoft, and you can also see driver date. Okay guys, so driver date is 6/21/2006. So guys, it looks like very old, so it's time to update your driver, keyboard driver. Then click this option, update driver, and then go with automatically. And then guys, you can see the batch driver for your device are already installed. So guys, through this process you can update your driver for your Windows 10. So guys, this video is really helpful for you, so don't forget like, share and subscribe, and click on the bell icon for further video notification. Thanks for watching guys.